Okay, so I decided to make this video because my bluebird has just landed and he's interested in the mealworms that I placed down. And then all of a sudden, this bird does something unusual, at least to me anyways. He fluffs up and then he claps. It's like, whoa, dude, what's going on here, you know? I placed the mealworms here on the ground for mockingbirds, robins, and of course my bluebirds, because my bluebirds is just nesting. So when I placed my GoPro camera on the ground to videotape these birds, the bluebird landed and started doing something like this. This was not on the script. It wasn't in the script. This was something that my video camera captured, and I'd never seen this behavior before from my bluebird. So I decided to go ahead and do some research. I want to find out, you know, if this is something that bluebirds do, because it's something I never experienced or, you know, witnessed. But since my camera caught this, I had to do my research, and I found and I learned that bluebirds, as well as over 250 other species of birds, behaves like this. And what they do, and I know I've seen blue jays do it, I've witnessed that, but I never understood what it was. And what this is called panting. Anting. Take the P out. Anting. And what that is basically the bird collapses, spread its wings, fluff up its feathers, and what it does, it hopes that it captures ants. So when the ants and parasites and fleas, whatever it is that's on the ground, it gets caught up in the feathers and so forth. And so once they collected enough of these species, they fly away and they eat it later. So it's sort of like a way to collect food, live bait. But anyway, long story short, I also learned that another reason why they would do something like this, if the weather's really hot and they want to cool off, they kind of spread their wings like this and cool off. But the temperature was not hot that day, so I knew that it could not have been because the bird was overheating. So it is my guess, according to my research that I've done, that this bluebird here is anting, and I think that's pretty cool. Now, if you was to walk up upon a bird like this, you would think perhaps the bird was dead or ill or sick, you know. But this is not the case with the bluebird. He is actually just laying there anting. As you could tell, he's keeping watch as well. He's making sure that no one's around. So if I was to actually walk upon this bird right now, it would get up and fly away. So I just wanted to share this information with you. And if you ever see this at your home, don't worry. He's just anting.